behind Antti Raanta and the captain Ryan McDonagh. The Rangers take the ice wanting to snap their two-game losing streak that came prior to the Christmas break. The opponent tonight will not be easy. The Ottawa Senators have won four games in a row and completely took apart the Rangers offensively and defensively last time in the Garden by a final score of 2-0.
Craig Anderson has played well. His numbers. Pass back. And that shot is in. The rising shot by Borowiecki from the point. And just 2 minutes and 2 seconds into the game, the Ottawa Senators have grabbed the lead. He's forced back by McDonagh. Out in front, Zach Smith scores. The puck got knocked down. Smith found a loose puck in front and fired it in.
Now Smith has been moved up to this, if you want to call it a second line. Now Ottawa gets it here. The shot will come from the point from Carlson here, and it hits Smith, and then he just is able to recontrol it, and it's a perfect bounce right on his stick.
Hoffman and Stepan on the face-off. The puck to Erik Karlsson. Down to Mike Hoffman. Back across, Zuccarello is going for the steal. Karlsson, the shot, save, Raanta! And the whistle stops play. The puck popped loose, but the referee lost sight of it. And Nick Holden finds a way into the Ottawa zone. Goes against Mark Bathot. Holden fires, he scores! Wow! Nick Holden, from just above the goal line, finds an opening, and it's a 2-1 game.
I think Mike Condon, the goaltender, thought it was going to be a pass across. Bobby Ryan offensively is starting to go now for Ottawa. He's had a bad hand that's much better. He's able to shoot the puck again. Made a big difference.
Ryder to Stepan, a save! The puck is loose. Condon fell down on top of it and then covers it up in the crease. 4:02 to go in the first. Rangers game has come alive, but they're down 2-1. Piatt, good hustle.
Raanta had to make a second one as well on Piatt.
Hoffman to CeCe, drives it on goal, he scores! Cody CeCe with a big shot from the point. And Ottawa regains the 2-goal lead, it's 3-1.
Another defenseman that hasn't scored a goal this season scores for Ottawa.
Now to Brandon Peary. Zuccarello and McDonagh also on. That's through to Zuccarello. Wrist shot, a save by Condon. Off the glass, played into the crease, blocked by Condon. Loose, Zuccarello shot deflected away. Final seconds of the power play, save Condon. Kreider tried to tee it up, Condon poked it away, but a score by Derek Stepan. The power play had ended, but Stepan found the loose puck, and the Rangers cut the Ottawa lead to 3-2.
Now, this is why the coaches sometimes say, just get the shot through. And there you see Stepan just be strong on the stick as he puts it in.
Back to Brassard. McDonagh's there. Karlsson, wrist shot, blocked by Girardi. Shot by CeCe, a save. Great save by Raanta. To rob Cody CeCe.
Look at that net.
Ooh.
Oh, what a save. Absolutely gorgeous save.
Blocked by Tom Piatt, racing down is DeSingle. Ryan DeSingle driving to the net. Holden stays with him. One-handed shot, a save. Another save by Raanta. DeSingle put that shot into Raanta as Raanta was stretched out in the crease. Tourist to Mark Stone, pass back out. Hoffman shoots, save, Raanta bounces down. Raanta makes a save on the rebound. And Ranta's got the puck. Mark Stone and Dion Phaneuf going at it. They've moved that defenseman in deep. That second defenseman, Phaneuf, is being bothersome.
Jean-Gabriel Pageau in the penalty box for goaltender interference puts the Rangers on the power play.
Rangers power play presented by Volkswagen. And score! Derek Stepan! It's a power play goal! It doesn't get much faster than that.
Win the faceoff clean, then go high to the slot. And Z Zuccarello with the perfect pass.
Of the first one, after the first one. Here's Stepan, a save. Rebound over the top by Kreider. Oh, Stepan was right there. And Condon made a big save, and then Kreider had an open net. Teams are back at full strength right now. Shea with a keep-in. Power play is over. Holden, the stuff in. He scores! Nick Holden gives the Rangers a 4-3 lead with his second of the game. They're challenging that the play was offside.
I don't think it was, but he looked like he had his right skate on the line. Game one was off.
After video review, we call the ice stand. We have a good goal.
Now Brassard with a shot through. Save, Ranta. Stone's got it. 5 seconds to go. Brassard with a shot. Deflected. Out of play.
And Holden saved a goal. Watch 22 in blue after this save. Watch his stick. Right there, with that open net, there's a good foot on the short side, and Holden is able to deflect it. And how about Jesper Foss just prior to that, giving up his body to block that shot.
And it's over. Rangers have come from behind to win it 4-3. That was one of the better wins of the season for the New York Rangers, down 2-0. Early in the game, down 3-1 at the end of the first period. They scored 2 goals in the second, 1 in the third. Get clutch goaltending from Antti Raanta.